can't get through.
Keep trying.
Hello, you're on Car Talk.
Really? I am?
Of course you are. You didn't call for a pizza, did you?
No, I'm Arthur from Elwood City.
Elwood City? You know, we drove through there once. There was a place called the Sugar Bowl. They made great chocolate malted milkshakes.
I remember that. So, Arthur, what's up? You sound a little young to be driving.
It's about the family car. It makes this funny noise, and if I don't find out what's causing it, the car's going to the junkyard.
Ah, the family car. Remember the 51 Dodge?
With a trunk that you could fit an elephant in. Of course I remember. That was the one that you ran out of oil and ruined, wasn't it?
Yes, it was. You know, you never forget the first one that you ruined. Anyway, Arthur, what kind of a sound is the car making?
Do the sound! Do the sound!
It's kind of like this. K-kink, 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 k-kink. The mechanic!
It actually goes, the mechanic? What a car!
No, the mechanic is outside. He's gonna take the car to the junkyard.
A mechanic making house calls? This doesn't sound good.
Look, Arthur, let's get serious. From the sound you're making, I can't tell what's wrong with your car.
Let me try. I've always wanted to do that.
Huh, it sounds like a rattle. I think you have a rattle in the exhaust system.
Dad, wait! I'm on the phone with the Car Talk guys.
The Car Talk guys?
They said it's some kind of rattle in the exhaust system.
No, not some kind of rattle in the exhaust system. You have a rattle in the exhaust system. You know, those things babies play with? Check the tailpipe.
Check the tailpipe.
Check the tailpipe.
The tailpipe?
Your car doesn't have one.
It's in the back of the car below the trunk.
Well, I suppose that could be the source of your problem. You never know. Mysterious things, cars.
Here, why don't you hold on to this for now?